makes orienteering more demanding, and I think the atmosphere is great. It's more exciting.
It was a fantastic competition. I don't run often night orienteering, so it was a bit of a change and really nice to mix it up.
It felt good most of the race. I had a good start, and then I had a huge mistake in the end, so I was really stressed, but I'm happy that I kept pushing all the way.